laid over to this these railroad or these landscape timbers, and then they shoot it straight up out of the ground, and then it runs on top of the ground all the way to the street.
This scraped off last night. There's my road fabric. That's from just dragging it across the yard. But first thing I'm going to start with, go get the excavator, get the ripper on, and just try to rip me a line to bury this 1.5-inch line from this pool. I don't know if it's when they drain it or what the deal with it is, but we're just going to try to shoot it out in between those mailboxes. There's a crack in the curb. I'm gonna break out, but then we'll get that buried, backfilled, roll the fabric out, and then I got one load of base on the truck. I'm probably gonna have to go back for another one. That's where we're at for now. Go get the excavator fired up and see if we can't dig this line in.
Thank you.